in Kwatando Care Center in Kameelpoort Nek worden nieuwe lokalen gebouwd. En ook een keuken, een toiletten en een zonnendak. De manager van Kwatando, Lucas Nkuna, wil graag de Bethelkerk heel hartelijk bedanken voor de geweldige steun die is gegeven voor de bouw van deze nieuwe lokalen en het zonnendak.
You have many children here and also children sleeping in the center. And now you're extending, is it a sleeping facility or it's classrooms?
No, it's not a sleeping facility, it's classrooms because, as I've said, number of children in classrooms.
How many children are in the school now?
Though I can't give you the right statistics, but it's plus minus 120.
There are many.
Yeah, there are many.
I think you're happy that it's possible to build this extension. And we are happy that congregations in Holland could help a little bit, or a lot.
Yeah, I think it's good.
No, they are also happy to help you because they know the good work that you are doing for the children.
Yeah, we are brothers in this, so that's why we help each other.
That's right. Well, thank you very much, Mr. Nkuna.